What's up, everyone? I'm doing a Game of the Year 2010 today. I've just picked up five games here that I thought were suitable for the sort of review of 2010 games. So my number five is going to go to Fallout New Vegas. I know what you're going to say. You're probably going to say, "Oh, but it was rated Game of the Year." I disagree completely. The game is glitchy. That's all I'm going to say. Right, the next game I'm going to rate for is Fable 3. It is very repetitive gameplay. I appreciate that it is more or less exactly the same as Fable 2, so let's move on. Number 3, Halo Reach. Campaign, amazing. First time you play it, if you finish it, you get bored of it. Then after that, it's a case of boredom, and the online multiplayer is very repetitive and it takes ages to level up. Number 2 goes to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, and now this is probably one of the greatest games, but I know I'm rating it 2, and you're probably going to know what's going to come up for number 1, but this game is third in the trilogy, right, first one, I know you're going to say Black Ops. It's got to be Black Ops, just because of the fact that I love the zombies game. Campaign's a bit iffy at times, but you can't go wrong with this game. But the multiplayer, gonna have to sort of have a little bit half and half on that, because sometimes I like it, sometimes you don't. It's a case of if the players in the game are sad enough to play all day, and I'm not one of those people. So just you know, that is my short review of 2010. Game 2010 games. So if you've got any questions for me, drop a message below. Like the video if you like it, dislike it if you don't. I'll try and fix anything that you comment on the bottom. If you just give me some critique, remember to subscribe to me, and also just have fun playing games. Remember to check out Zachy Wacky Sock Bomb and everyone else, and I'll see you later, guys.